Okay. Here, find the mean of the following data. Here, data is given. The class interval is 1 to 5, 5 to 9, 9 to 30, 30 to 70, 70 to 21. The frequency is 1 to 5 is 7, 5 to 9 is 2, 9 to 13 is 2, 30 to 17 is 8, 70 to 21 is 1. So here what is the question? Find the mean of the following data. First we can write this one CA. Whatever the given CA, 1 to 5, next 5 to 9, next 9 to 13, next 13 to 17, next 17 to 21. This is CA class interval. Next F is also given. What is F? 7, 2, 2, 8, 1. Okay, this much is given. Now this class interval and F. Okay, you can find the mean. So you want to X. How to X find what means? Here the CA is given. This 1 to 5, the middle of the number. 1, 2, 5. Plus you can add this one. 5 plus 1, 6. Here 6 you will get. Divided by how many numbers you added? 2 numbers. So divided by 2. That is 2, 3 is 6. Therefore X is 3. The middle of the number. Next, what is the middle of the number of 5 to 9? You can add it. 9 plus 5 is 14. What is the half of 14? Is 7. Next, 13 to 19. How much you get? 10, 19, 22. What is the half of the 22? Is 11. Next year, 10, 20, 27, 30. What is the half of 30? 15. Okay, here 20 plus 10, 30, 37, 38. What is the half of 38? 19. So, you will get X value. 3, 7, 11, 15, 9. So, you can multiplication Fx. Because, what is the formula of mean? X bar is equal to sigma Fx by what is sigma Fx means? You can F into X. You can first multiply the F and X and then sum. Here, Fx means you can multiply F and X. 7, 3 is 21. Next, 7, 2 is 14. Next, 9 2 sir, 22. 58 sir, 120. 19 1 sir, 19. Okay, we can add it. Sigma Fx. What is sigma Fx? 4 plus 4, 5. 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 9, 16. We get 6, 1 carry. 2 plus 4, 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. So therefore, 196. That is 196. We can get n. What is n? Sigma f. Sigma f is equal to n. We can add this one. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 19, 20. 20 is f. Okay, easy. You can calculate the mean. That is x bar is equal to what is sigma fx? 196 by 20. You can divide this one. 2 tens are 20, 2 nines are 80, 1 carry 16, 2 eights are 16. You can divide 98 by 10. 10 nines are 90, can get 8, is not going, so therefore take 0.0, 10 eights are 80. So what is the mean? 9.8. That's all. You can easily, you can find the x value, then fx, then add this one, and add this one, it becomes n. So you can substitute there, n, the values of sigma fx and n, you will get mean is 9.8.